Let's talk about the integrated development environment of Dreamweaver. So for the first time that you have opened your Dreamweaver, it will give you this interface, the startup page and the panels at the left and at the right side of your Dreamweaver. Not all of the users are fond with this type of layout. Now, what we will do is to create a work layout that would help us to achieve better productivity in writing good web pages and websites. So to start with our work layout, let's identify first the panels that are very useful for us. So we have here the files panel. Files panel basically is used for displaying all the files that you have in your working directory. But for now, we haven't yet defined a working directory. It will help you to see all the files that your working directory is currently using. Next is CC library. We don't need CC libraries for now. So what we can do about this panel is just to remove this. So to remove a panel, just click the tab name. And for this case, the tab name itself is CC libraries. So I'm going to click this and drag this outside of the group panel. And then from there, there is the close button. And then we have here the insert bar, but this is not the ideal location for our insert bar. So it's better if we will place the insert bar just below of our menu bar. So to do that, click the tab name of your insert bar and then drag it just below your menu bar. So there you go. And then after that, we will keep the files panel at the right side together with the CSS designer panel. On this group, we will add another useful panel, what we call asset. So at the bottom, we have there the asset. So click the asset and then drag that next to your files and CSS designer panel so that you will be grouped on one single panel. There you go. And then last, snippets. We don't need these snippets, so let's just close this panel. And then document object model, DOM. For now, we don't need this, so let's just close this one. And then there you go. So normally, this is the proper layout that we need so that we can be more productive. To save your workspace layout, go to the window menu, select workspace layout, and then select new workspace. And then give it a meaningful name that will serve as your workspace name. So let's say VAMS workspace, and then click OK. So there you go. As you visit the different workspace layout from the title bar of your Dreamweaver, your layout has already been created. If you want to go back to the default layout of your workspace, then you can select standard layout and then everything will be set to the default workspace layout. And then you want to go back to the layout that you have created a while ago, then just select the name of your workspace. In our case, we have here VAMS workspace. So there you go. So that's for now and see you on the next video.